Hello YouTube, it's me again. Today we are back with some more Traitor. We last left off, we talked to Lombanico and she's having some suspicions about Darth Arcus, her boss, who's on the Dark Council. So now she wants us to go to Manon for some reason. So part 2 of Forged Alliances, here we go. Manon was always one of my favorite worlds. Beautiful. I'm gonna swim in the fountains. Because I can. There she is. Hello, Lana.
Welcome. So good to see you again. As implied in our last brief communication, Darth Arcus is at the center of a grand conspiracy. Arcus had the Jedi Temple raided to acquire knowledge of Rakata technology that he could use to harm the Empire. Even now, he plots against us.
Arcus is a fool to think he has the power to fight the Empire. This plot will end badly for him.
I agree, Lord Roth, but we must remain vigilant all the same. I've followed Arcus to a secure undersea laboratory here on Manan, where he's working with a Selkath geneticist on something. I've been trying to learn more. I've also discovered that Colonel Darrock secured passage to the same laboratory. He was behind the Republic's raid on Korriban.
It seems to me that Arcus and Darrock are working together.
That's my feeling as well, but we won't know for certain unless we get into that laboratory. As I said, it's a well-protected facility. You'll have to make your way through heavily armed Selkath and dismantle their security grid.
You're not coming?
I'd intended to confront Darth Arcus myself, but I sense a presence here. A potential ally. I'll remain in touch and let you know how my search progresses. May the Force be at your service.
Alright. So, now we have to go to the laboratory. To the deaths of Manon. Come on, Jason.
Merego mosdu, latlan felit gegob es elenga agiob.
That's awesome. Okay, we have our combat support droid.
This is Lana. Darth Arcus isn't far. I can sense him. We have to learn what he and the Selkath are doing down there and confront him. To have your run of the place, you'll need to shut down the security grid. You have the coordinates now. I'll stay in touch.
Hello, security.
Make
Down to the desk below.
I've met our potential ally, who's already proved quite resourceful. He's learned of a prisoner in the security hub who's been scheduled for disposal by experimentation. This Jakari sounds like someone we might want to talk with. I think we can contend with the head of the force.
Oh, not about ground below in the water yet, but trust me, do.
Watch it, and I said it, Lahasan. Filthy, I can't make poor Kirikman.
Oh, only May, it's not a guarantee. Okay. You have no chill, bro.
I'm going to be very angry if I die.
Yes, I get kiss it.
Yes. Rip.
We're rescued! Jakaro! My most sincere apologies for his outburst. Please don't leave us here to rot, I implore you!
I'm guessing you two have no choice but to stick together.
I am C2D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Nina of Onderon. And this is my current master, the renowned illicit transport specialist, Jakaro.
A smuggler, in other words?
Jakaro was hired, quite innocuously, by a Cellcat geneticist named Garima. We delivered a large shipment of perfectly legal medical supplies here to this facility. Imagine our consternation when Garima then had us imprisoned and interrogated most harshly by two awful creatures.
So it's true. Darth Arcus and Colonel Darok are working together.
Is that significant?
Those who conspire against the Empire conspire against me.
We shall endeavor to hurry and regroup with you at our earliest opportunity.
Okay, well, that's that.
Nice to see you've made a new friend, or friends, as it were. But a warning, you're about to encounter members of the Order of Shasa, Force-sensitive Selkath who are neither Jedi nor Sith. Their complicity here does not bode well for us.
Now we're deep underwater.
I am going to make you suffer.
No match. Overlaps are unlocked.
Our ally just made note of strange power signatures in your vicinity. He believes they may be emanating from Rakata technology. It warrants a closer look. Tap into a nearby console so we can investigate.
Right. Rip you. So we have to find Dark Argus or Gornia. Down we go.
confesses Volchira Kranvan.
Nah, I'll pass.
This is so much fun.
Zokas hold a midnight. Nas remedit.
Fuck.
Vad yog has lando, minden tarta.
Good.
Mago Elisegis.
Hi. You don't know me, but I'm here with Lana. She's meditating using her connection to Darth Arcus to pinpoint his location. She wanted you to know if I found anything, and I did. Energy readings from Garima's lab. Rakata Technology's firing up like crazy in there. Don't know for sure what's going on, but I can pretty much guarantee it's got to be stopped.
Nope.
You must be Garima. Time to talk.
Is Hogi Sohanem Tertulisa?
The hard way.
Nemvog King Avila Gito Turko. Latate Hatamogota.
Care to tell me where your underwriters are?
Minegin Redebneste Ahoje Hatal Al Alasonak Oraban. Hosu Idon Keras Tulas Elva Lasto Asbult Ahatasa. Amunkaja Kostunk. Vota hoje mar imlik, ete valahol. Eves told Ere ni as Igrit. Len parnata feder zeten.
He mustn't get another chance to betray us. Shoot him already!
Let your hate be your guide, Jakaro.
Rip him.
How very unexpected.
This is the potential complication you sensed?
No, this is not my advisor, but rather an associate. It would appear Beniko laid out a convincing case that I'm up to no good.
Your betrayal of the Empire will be your downfall, Arcus.
Come now, Wrath. We both know the state the Emperor is in. There's hardly an Empire to betray.
He thinks you've gone to the other side, Arcus.
It is somewhat amusing, isn't it? Sorry to cut this short, but since we have everything we need...
What are they doing? Dang.
We're leaving now. As this facility comes crushing down upon itself, enjoy a preview of our infinite army.
Yeah, time to bail.
Me again. Derek and Argus ejected all the emergency pods, and we're going back the way you came. Good news is I slayed one of the pods. Got it on remote pilot headed for a docking hatch nearby. You should have the coordinates by now. Get moving.
So basically out this way.
More nerfs to the slaughter.
Getting readies from their alpha cyborg. That thing's serious and it's coming right for you. Stay sharp.
Dang.
Take that thing out quick! Lana said you were tough! Come on, let's see it!
We bring it shield again. Oh, here we are. Yeah, just keep hammering it. Gotta get into the fire. Dead.
Great work. Let's get you out of there.
Whew. That was tough.
Hang on. Emergency pod's almost secure, but not quite.
You're with the Republic, aren't you?
That's right. I'm also saving your lives. You got a problem with that?
Just get us out of here.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Hurry! I wasn't built to survive the crushing depths!
Okay, all set. Climb in and enjoy the ride.
Dang. So we survived. Well, that's that. I guess we can head back. It's always kind of hard to take down that cyborg, but no, granted, I've never had the, you know, worry about the whole time limit thing too much. Cash, Lana. So there we go, there and Sean.
Welcome back. Once again, you've displayed a skill and determination that few possess.
I've seen worse.
Perhaps I should make proper introductions.
No need to tell me who I'm addressing. I'm Theron Shan, Republic SAS, and your new ally.
If Lana vouches for you, I'll let that be enough. For now.
Fair enough, Sith.
The way we were fooled by Darth Arcus, the same happened to Theron, except with the Colonel.
And between what you found down in that lab and what Lana and I pieced together, I can tell you they're both traitors.
Arcus and Darak are in league with a dangerous movement. A shadowy cult known as the Order of Revan.
Every indication is that Revan died. Surely he's not in control of the order that bears his name.
It's not Revan himself, but those who follow his doctrine we're concerned with. They seem to have grown rather bold. The Order of Revan used to operate in the shadows of Imperial space, but now their ranks include at least one major Republic figure.
That means I can't trust my people and Lana can't trust hers. Present company excluded. And if the Revanites are building an army of cyborgs...
This is Jakara.
And I am C2-D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Lena of Onderon.
Hey, Jakaro, how would you feel about helping me track those two down? We'll talk about it. Lana, will you be joining us?
We don't yet know how deep the Revanites' influence runs. I must learn what I can from within the Empire. You've done well here, as expected. We'll speak again soon. Our work here is done.
Alright, so that's that. Now at the Imperial Cantina. No, right here. It's nice.
I was about to send out a search party.
Sorry, I had to confirm some things before coming to see you. As I suspected, the Order of Revan as it once existed is no more. A bit of a shame, really. The Revanites' pragmatism may have been anathema to the Sith, but there was something appealing about it.
Are you trying to tell me you see yourself as half Jedi?
I may not take a title, but I am Sith. I'm simply open to possibilities. The Revanites aren't one of them, though. Not anymore. The Order of Revan, as it stands now, doesn't wish to change the Empire from within. It aims to destroy us completely, and the Republic along with us. I've not yet learned why or how, but Theron Shan might. He appears to be rather good at his job.
With ears in both camps, we'll be better off against whatever threat the Revanites pose.
I'm glad you feel that way. I admit I was concerned you wouldn't take to the idea. Was there anything else you wanted to discuss?
What do we know about Colonel Darrok?
Like Arcus, Darrok held a great deal of sway. With the two of them combined, there's no telling how many are secretly working for them. I should get to my investigation. Whatever Arcus's Revanites and their infinite army has in store for the galaxy, it can't be good. May the Force ever serve you.
Alright. Well guys, I think that's all for this episode. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.